Luke, did I ever tell you about Ahsoka Tano? She was your father's exotic teenage alien apprentice, a fine piece of jailbait from a more civilized age. She had the tightest body and the perkiest little breasts in the galaxy, barely legal in most systems. Anakin and I used to double-team her at the end of every successful campaign during the Clone Wars, and once in a while we'd even have the entire 500 first run a train over her, part of official Jedi training, of course. In time, she learned how to handle a meat saber better than anyone in the Jedi Temple. She wore a miniskirt every day, so we told her there were no panties in space. And since she was constantly doing acrobatics, you'd get a glimpse of her orange pussy mid-fight as she'd do a flip while slicing a B-2 super battle droid in half. It was surreal. We taught her to grip her weapon backwards like a dildo, and she constantly got captured by pirates and slavers almost every other day. It was ridiculous, like a constant porno, Luke. You have no idea. And she was a good friend.